Everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another original for you, so if you enjoy, make sure to give the video a like down below, comment if you want to see any more originals, and most importantly, subscribe. Thank you.
Leave that to thank you. But that one.
Is it reasonable to say yes to all the stupid things you suggest when all I wanna do is go home? Well, am I crazy if I see more opportunities in leaving, in breathing for the very first time? So don't worry, you'll be fine without me. And don't stress, we can both be happy. It's clinging on us for the feeble people waiting to be shot in the head. If I go, you'll be back tomorrow, banging on my door for the things you borrow. But ain't no way I'm coming to the door no more. Because it's funny how the times change, real strange how it's you who don't want me to stay. It's been a full rotation, a revelation, a decision not to put up with this fake shit. How was I to know that you would borrow all my life to cure your sorrow? But that's okay, cause at this stage I'm showing you the door. There came a point where I began to realize that all you were giving me of sass. It's not enough, and frankly, it's not deserved. I couldn't stand for it, so I took control for the very first time. So I listened to my gut, I listened to what my daddy told me. Said, boy, you've only got one life, how dare you compromise? So how do you expect to be treated with any kind of respect when you blame the victim? So get a grip of yourself, get a grip while you still can. Get a grip, get a grip, get a grip while you still can. Because it's funny how the times change, real strange how it's you who's the one wanting me to stay. It's been a full rotation, a revelation, a decision not to put up with this fake shit. How was I to know that you would borrow all my life to cure your sorrow? But that's okay, cause at this stage I'm showing you the door.